Well, it's by the hush, me boys, and that's to mind your noise and listen to poor Paddy's sad narration. I was by hunger stressed and in poverty distressed, so I took a thought I'd leave the Irish nation. Sold me horse and cow, my little pig and sow, my father's farm of land. I then departed, and me sweetheart bid me gee. I'm afraid I'll never see, for I left her there that morning. Hear ye, boys, now take my advice. To America I'll have yours, not be coming. There is nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar. And I wish I was at home in dear old Dublin. Well, myself and 100 more to America sailed o'er. Our fortunes to be making, we were thinking. When we got to Yankee land, they put guns into our hands, saying, Paddy, you must go and fight for Lincoln. Hear ye, boys, now take my advice. To America I'll have yours, not be coming. There is nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar. And I wish I was at home in dear old Dublin. General Marr to us he said, if you get shot or lose your head, every mother's son of yous will get a pension. Well, in the war I lost me leg, and all I now's a wooden peg. By my soul, it is the truth to you unmentioned. To America I'll have you, not be coming. There is nothing here but war, where the murdering cannons roar. And I wish I was at home in dear old Dublin. Well, I think myself in luck, I get fed on Indian buck, and old Ireland is a country I delight in. To the devil I would say, God curse America, for in truth I've had enough of their